The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2019's best and worst states to be a police officer. New York ranked number one, followed by Maryland, California, New Hampshire, and Indiana. The worst states are Arizona, New Mexico, Kentucky, Arkansas, and Louisiana. The study was based on 27 metrics, including average starting salary, law enforcement officers per capita, public image, and police misconduct confidentiality. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.